Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Sorry, guys. It's for Paul. He wants this is
look,
demonstrate.
I can't thank you both enough for everything. Come on, bro.
To show what he really made of.
Don't anyone forget it.
He wants to try again. It's for his own good.
Hey, buddy. You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted. You and me, Harry.
Our gift will finally be yours.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Good night. Good night, Demai.
MJ, now!
Good night, Demai. Hey, Aiden. Willie Ball. He's with Sebastian.
alive. Please let me sleep till we're good. My exit's just past this chopper.
You gotta keep it busy.
Plus one is invited to our high school reunion, Harry. Harry?
What? He's trying. It's Paul. He wanted to show us when we are doing it together. He wanted to show us a special move. So I had to give it to him what he wants. But he wasn't there.
When you lost her, that day on the foot. field! I was there! Always have been!
Until we got sick again. You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you!
Didn't feel like that to us.
We're giving you I'm not weak. Yeah.
He's down.
what's best for you, for everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with Miles. He poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Yeah! There was a bear.
I trust you, Harry.
So they've been there before. Thanks to my... Focus on here.
Heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteor
we got the message that he has wings now, Pa. No, his Johnny's still alive. Not this time, isn't it? He's happy to see you.
Miles!
doesn't need you anymore. He hears us now.
Yeah, let's go! Yeah, it is.
That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
He's Spider-Man.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. Cool stuff to slow him down. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you. God, I clipped his wings. You can't see it now. We're not so different, man.
How do I get? Yeah.
You ready to finish this?
Almost.
Yeah. Yeah. Gotcha. That's the final power. What is that, Chester? All right. Okay, my son clones, let's do it.
Fight, Harry! Fight!
I can't. I'm done. You have to...
Kill us.
I'm done. Either way, Pete.
We still have time.
We still have time.
We don't. It'll kill them. Then I'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Oh, no, you don't! Yeah!
Paul, no. No!
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room.
Give me some room. I can provide them. Wait, Miles.
I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
On three. One, two, three, clear! Again, Miles, let's do it together. On three. One, two, three, clear! Hey, Paul. Welcome back.
Thank you. Gotta get to the hospital.
I got you, Paul. I got you. We got you, Paul. We got you. We sure did, Paul. We sure did.
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move. Okay.
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
We'll find a way to bring him back, Lily. Kurita. I thought we'll take care of him.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive.
We'll find a way to bring him back, John. We'll find bring him back, Tilly. Come on. We better get out of here.
Why? Why? Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
G serum means the Green Goblin serum, Paul.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going.
Philadelphia.
We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
It's all right, Paul. Check it out.
Pete.
He goes, eat my foundation. It's only you, foundation.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Yeah.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Oh boy.
You're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Slick. The new web slinger. Hey there, Slick. All right, now you witness part time. You can now start a fresh adventure with ultimate difficulty.
What's up, New York?
Someone's reporting something dangerous in their yard. Sounds like a job for me.
Something's wreaking havoc in Pete's old stomping grounds. Not good.
All right. Now you witness, Paul. Now you got what you want, Paul. Like I said, the Team Heroes will continue on a Team Heroes Adventure Spider-Man 2 Part 13 of bonus episode.